Elementary School TTA Talent Show 2023. First time we're back live this year, feels good. I am Steve Valero, the music teacher at the school, and I'm very happy to be your MC for the evening. I would like to point out that there were an emergency. We have the emergency exits at the back as well as on the sides of the stage up front. But in reality, if there's an emergency, just follow me. I'm like, in the words of Shaggy from Scooby-Doo, it's women and chickens first, and I'm a chicken. So I'd like to thank all the students and parents for all the hard work to make this show so great. Tonight we take the show from your living room to the stage, and that's a big deal. It's a special, special night. I'd like to thank our building and district administrators. I saw Mr. T and Mr. Meyer here tonight. Thank you guys. Thank you. And of course, this is the PTA show, so the biggest thanks goes to them for organizing, and everything you see and hear tonight is because of their efforts. Just a couple special thanks, yes, definitely. By name, they didn't want to be paraded out here. I really wanted to do that. I like embarrassing them that way, but they didn't want to go. So I'll mention them by name. We had Mrs. Laura Mancuso, Mrs. Cindy Krups, Mrs. Laura Lattenslager, Mrs. Raquel Cesarino, and Mrs. Fernanda Mafra, all in organizing. Plus, the countless volunteers who are backstage. I don't believe the turnout. Thank you all so much. Thank you. Time for me to start the show, and our first act for our talent show, we have first grader Eleanor Collins and third grader Charlotte Collins performing a science demonstration.
Thank you. finally receiving the last ingredients. Put back his bumper in and replace the curb.
Don't let them know.
Up next, we have kindergartner Mia Gutierrez, who's going to be singing the song Sophia.
Okay.
Up next, we have the first grader, Rory Covert, who's going to be dancing along with the song.
Sweat soaking through the floor. You're buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind. And all that was real is left behind. Don't fight it, it's coming for you.
Kickstarter!
Isaiah Stanton, who's going to be singing the song, It's Raining Tacos.
You're shining bright, brighter than the heavens behind me.
Oh.
the program, we have to go back a step. So we are going to invite out second graders, Maya Curia and Riley Flynn, who are going to be performing along with the song, I Love It. got Samantha. Up next, we have third grader Lucy Mann, who's going to be dancing along with the song.
Thank you.
going. Up next, we have Sailor Lampstead, Michaela Carlson, Gabrielle Lohr, and Mira Foley dancing along.
Bobby?
Hi, Ken.
You wanna go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump
seats, stay in your seats, because we're going dark. This is a glow-in-the-dark act to end our first season back.
Hello, I'm This is our surface ad. This is Adida. Mine. This is Daniela.
Not so bad.
And this is Randy. Lion. Okay, let's start off by telling a joke. What does a black belt do for breakfast? Kung Fu.
Thank you.
Great job, Mark. That's how you get all A's, right? Up next, we have third grader Alexander Fra, who's singing an original song. He calls it To Believe in Yourself.
Person, so I'm a little nervous. It's not easy being up here on stage.
Do you know why scuba divers don't do time shows? Because it's too much pressure. But I have some friends here tonight to help me feel better. Hi. Speaking of friends, do you know why calculators make great friends? Because you can always count on them. Too bad I can't use calculators in math yet. It might help me out with Ms. Mancuso's work. Shout out to Ms. Mancuso. We've been working on tying time and reading clocks all year. Hey, how do you know when a clock is hungry? It goes back 4 seconds. Get it? For seconds? Actually, I ate a lot too. In fact, one time I ate my own homework. It was because Miss O'Han said it would be a piece of cake. Bazinga! That's my time. I'm with Maggie. Good night.
Great job, Luke. A polished routine. Up next, we have third graders Maddie Zukoski and Sophie Zukoski who are singing the song Better in Stereo.
Thank you.
next we have third grader Bianca Hanau, who's going to be singing the song Easy On Me.
Thank you.
Great job, Emmy. Up next, we're going to have to skip ahead in the program. Unfortunately, Brielle and Olivia couldn't make it here tonight. So we're moving ahead to fourth grader Sydney Blum, who's going to be in the
I'm sharing five riddles I especially like. I'm going to give you 5 seconds to solve each riddle. So let's put on your thinking caps. Think of these to think in your head. So put on your thinking caps and let's begin. Okay, first riddle. I'm filled with bands, but rarely windy. What am I? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. A stadium. How many seconds are there in a number? 5, 4, 3, 2, 2, guys. Sorry. How can someone go eight days without sleep? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. They sleep by day. What tastes better than it smells? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. A tongue. Okay, here's one of my favorites. 3 mammals scuba diving, but only 2 get up with wet hair. How is this possible? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One was bald. I can break without being touched. What am I? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. A promise. Good job, Barbie. Hope you have a good night. I hope some of you can solve these riddles. Thanks for helping let me share my talent with you.
And once once again, we're going to be skipping ahead. Unfortunately, Darian could not be here tonight. We're going to go ahead. He has third grader David Valdespino, who's playing with you at one at Alabama. Take it away, David.
Thank you, Mr. O'Rourke.
All right, and here we go. go. Let me name them all. We have Julia Parisha, Leona Cruz, Harper Mankind, Sadie McMahon, Mackenzie Spring, Samantha Zuniga, Liliana Parisha, Liliana Carlson, Isla McMahon, Brooke McNamara, and Chloe Talmadge, who are dancing to the song, dare I say it, Revolting Children. Send us all home. I hope you enjoyed the show. I'm sure you did. And I hope you have